course, Pen Pen. And here's Roxy and Diane.
So we are going to try their shawarma and we are going to make our own shawarma. So yeah, that is yung place. So see. And so this is around the Mosa. So andun po siya and the other Japanese restaurant. So it's near Kuroeta. So we are going to try later yung shawarma nila and yeah, I'm gonna bring you there inside also. So it has 8 slices and we are going to try it. We are excited. And we are with Miss Yohannah. So she's the owner here and we are going to introduce to you first the ingredients or yung mga kailangan kapag gumawa ng shawarma. This is pita and then this is beef and then lettuce, tomatoes, and then cucumber, and then onions,
and frizzled onions. And we have the.
And then we also have like chicken, right?
Yeah, this is chicken. Same thing. What's this? This green sauce.
Tapos,
pesto sauce.
Hot sauce, pero it has herbs and spices.
Okay.
That's that's our garlic sauce. Bread, the heated bread. And then the first, the best to do is to put the vegetables first. So, one would be lettuce.
So put the lettuce.
Yeah. And then the fresh onions.
And then onions. Okay.
Then tomato. And last is the cucumber.
Tomatoes muna.
And then put your meat and try to make it in like a parang a straight line like this. Yeah. Para later when we wrap it, it's here.
Okay.
And then the meat.
How about the frizzled?
And then you put the frizzled onions. The add-on.
Sure, ka ba dyan, Roxy? How about you, Therese?
I got four pounds.
I'm trying to make it as beautiful as possible because it's
yeah.
I think it's very homemade.
Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
How about you, Pen Pen?
I think I'm not making it so warm.
And then so, para siyang ganyan. And then the foil, you put it in the middle, and then you wrap it like this. And then pataas para hindi ma. Alibaba Shawarma. We have kebabs, pizza, fries, and I hope you can try the new offering, which is make your own shawarma. We are located near the Mosa along Mamay Road. Thank you.
So hi guys, we're done eating, and how was your experience, Ben?
It's life changing.
And how about you,
Roxy?
It's so much fun. I recommend it.
And Therese,
it's
how's
yummy.
Your experience?
I give it a thumbs up.
Two
it's a very
up.
Good experience.
And of course,
Diane. Good as usual.
Oh, yeah. Jaded na lang. Diane dito.
It's a must try, guys.
And we would like to say thank you to Miss Yohannah for letting us experience her shawarma. So if you want to try her shawarma, visit Alibaba Shawarma. It's near the Mosa sa may Sumo Asia siya. So along Mamay Road. So by the way guys, I'll be giving away Shawarma GC. So I'll be putting all the how do you call this one? The mechanics on the description box below. And by the way, thank you so much. See you. Bye bye.